29 October 2016, we're at the Siem Reap Airport, waiting for transportation to the hotel.
Okay. Hotel provides Tuk Tuk transportation.
I didn't know what to expect, but I shouldn't be surprised. Tuk Tuks are probably the cheapest motorized mode of transportation. The Tuk Tuks here in Siem Reap are quite a bit different than they are in Bangkok. As you can see, this tuk-tuk is simply a trailer attached to a small motorcycle with a very small engine. These tuk-tuks are not very fast at all. In Bangkok, the tuk-tuks are actual three-wheeled vehicles. Their engines are larger, and some of their owners modify them. The ride to the hotel is approximately 20 minutes. So, we get to see some scenery along the way and shoot some photos. We're only staying one night in Siem Reap. I bought the flight and the hotel together on Orbitz.com and it cost me $432.64. Here we are at the Chronicle Hotel.